All right, so I listened to a podcast the other day that was with Emma Chamberlain, and they were talking about how she could literally film a video of her eating cereal and upload it, and it would get so many views. And I know I'm not Emma Chamberlain and I'm not eating cereal, but I am drinking a Frappuccino to treat myself for getting a good grade on my test. And this weekend is semi-formal, so I figured I would vlog and just like randomly start filming in the middle of a Thursday afternoon. So yeah, what's up? I'm Abby and welcome to my life. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Okay, so it's Friday and I filmed one clip yesterday on Thursday while I was at Starbucks, and now it's Friday at 1 p.m. Yeah, needless to say, I didn't film anything yesterday. I worked in the afternoon and then just hung out at my apartment in the evening. It was very chill and low-key. Today will probably be more of the same. I already had class. Oh, sorry, I just shook the camera a lot. I already had class and I just made myself lunch, which I already ate, so it's gone. There's an empty plate. I had breakfast for lunch. And now I'm probably just gonna chill here and get some work done. I don't have too much to do, but I need to like figure out what I just plan out my weekend and what I need to do this weekend so that I'm not stressed on Sunday afternoon. So that is what I am doing right now. I'm gonna just get some ish done that I need to get done, and then I work again this afternoon. So I'll catch up with you when I catch up with you. Who knows when that will be? Because from yesterday, I may catch up with you tomorrow. Who knows? It's a mystery when you'll see me again. That's all for now. Bye. Okay, well, I thought this was gonna be really pretty because it's like golden hour-y, but it's just bright. There you go. Here we go, Samford. Woohoo! We have Christmas stuff up. Okay, I just got done with work early today, like an hour early, which is so nice. But yeah, it's beautiful weather, so I have the sunroof open, and yes, I'm vlogging while driving. But today I've already told you what I did today. There's nothing exciting. I just wanted to update you that I got done with work early and I got myself a coffee. Whoa, trying to steer. I'm literally holding my camera and steering with the same hand. This is not safe. I'm gonna hang up and this video. But I think I'm gonna go to like the sorority thing that I have that I thought I was gonna miss, but I actually am gonna be just on time to get over there for the best time of day, golden hour. So yeah, that's all.
Yummy. I never eat like mushrooms and onions on
me. Happy semi.
Is that a vlog?
Woohoo!
Pizza!
Oh yeah. Yay,
Katarina. Say hello.
Hello.
Oh, like can. Oh, thank you so much. Sorry. How did I lose your soul?
No, you're good.
Say hi, everyone.
Hi, everyone.
Okay, so you can't really see me when the lighting is like this, but that's what I prefer because I look horrible. But it's like 12:30 and I just woke up from a nap. Yes, I took a nap that early in the morning. I went to church, but I woke up with this horrible migraine, so I came back and basically just went back to sleep. So now I'm just now up for my nap, and I'm gonna get ready because we're having friendsgiving over at our apartment tonight. So yep, that's all.
Oh, it bubbled over. Perfect.
Oh yeah, let's get the apple pie out of there and set it up.
Speaking
a little video. Everyone say hi.
Hey.
Hello.
Happy Friendsgiving.
Woo! Happy Friendsgiving.
Your car, has the mechanic got back to you again?
Yeah.
All right, today's been a long day, and I filmed a little bit. I'll talk about what I have done today, but I'm about to get my Chick-fil-A as soon as this person moves up. And then I'll catch you up on my day. Okay, well, the car is moving really slow, so I'm gonna go ahead and keep talking. So I went to class this morning, and then I went to a coffee shop, and I worked on my final essay for my history class, and just got work done there. Then I went to work where I nanny, and then later in the afternoon I did a t-shirt pickup. It was the last thing I did for my sorority job, and now I'm getting Chick-fil-A on the way to Dancing with the Stars. So here we go, I'm picking it up. Thank you so much. I think I had a lemonade to drink.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. Thanks. Got it. All right, okay. So yeah, I don't really know. I think I rushed that last bit, but that's what my day has been. You can't see me, it's really dark. But yeah, I'm on the way to Dancing with the Stars, and oh, I totally didn't see that speed bump. Jeez Louise. Love it.
This is stronger, and your moves are so sharp. Your checkerboard blocks were so sharp. And also, this is like my favorite dress of the season.
All right, so let me get in the better lighting situation. I am at work. Yes, woohoo! Vlogging at work because the kids aren't here yet and I nanny. But I wanted to show you my little outfit. You probably, this dress has pockets. Ooh, yes. And then I'm wearing my Docs with this white turtleneck underneath it. This dress is from Urban Outfitters. It's so like cozy, very casual. But yeah, that's what I'm wearing today. And the kids will be home in like 5 minutes and then I'll be on duty.
And my gut intuition. Actually, I'm gonna stay here.
You are? Okay,
yeah.
I'll walk down.
Okay.
All right.
All this information does is just put me on a little bit.
I'm the alpha, I'm the leader, I'm the one to trust.
Trust!
Together we do whatever it takes, we're in this pack for life. We're wolves, we own the night.
Alright, it is Thursday, and this is gonna be, I think, the last clip of this video. This video has been basically a week in my life, because I started this video last Thursday, but just random things, fun things that have been happening in my life. I didn't want to put too much pressure on myself to like vlog every day of the week, but yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm trying to like stay out of this light, but whatever. I had fun filming it, and I hope you had fun watching it. I'll see you in my next video. It's almost Thanksgiving, and yeah, bye guys.
Exactly why you light me up.